Three, two, one.
Hey guys, before we go onto the bag and start really smashing it out, I want to start off working some footwork with you guys. So we're going to do a few different shadow boxing drills, really working the jab moving forward and the jab moving backwards. So we're going to start off in our stance, okay? 10 times, we're going to move forward with our double jab. So watch from here, we're going to step forward, forward, okay? Making sure we're lining up those steps. And then back, back. Let's go 10 times, guys. Let's go. One, two, three, four, very nice. Now after a double jab, we're gonna add a cross 10 times. Let's go, one, two, very nice. Now we're going to do that same thing, but after the cross, we're going to add a hook. So it's going to look like this. Forward, forward, cross, hook. Let's go 10 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Should be feeling it in the shoulder. Eight. Remember, always back to eye level. Always back in your stance. Nine. Hands up. And ten. Very nice. Beautiful stuff, guys. Now, we're going to do those same drills, but moving backwards with the jab. So when we're moving backwards with the jab, we're gonna be lining up, instead of the lead hand with the front foot, we're lining up the lead hand with the back foot. Okay, so watch from here. Back, back. All right? Let's see it, guys, 10 times. One, back, back. Two, three, four, hands up, guys, in your stance. Five, always back to eye level. Six, seven, line it up, remember, line up that. Eight, back, back. Nine, back, back. Nice and long. Ten, back, back. Very nice. Now, right off of that, we're gonna throw that cross, turning the body. Let's go, guys. One, back, back, turn. Forward, forward. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and head, back, back, cross. Very nice. Now same thing, but we're gonna add that foot behind it. Let's go. One, back, back, cross, hook. Two. Three. Four. Six, back, back, cross. cross hook. Should really be feeling this. I know I am. So, back, back. Eight. Nine. Ten. Very nice. Now, we're gonna give those shoulders about 20 seconds to relax. And then we're gonna go that same drill, last set, forward and backwards. So you're gonna go forwards and then backwards, 10 times. The shoulders should really be burning, okay? You should be feeling in the legs, all right? This is setting the tone for us to really be ready to come in and smash this bag up. Let's go, guys. Starting forward. One, jab, jab, cross, hook, and then back. Jab, jab, cross, hook. Two. Three. Four. Get your gloves on, and let's get onto the bag. Very nice work.